Hey folks, welcome to the broadcast. Although this presentation is specifically for my 2004 Toyota Corolla wagon, otherwise known as a Matrix, hopefully it can be applied to other vehicles. Let's attack it now. Here we go. Problem. The amplifier requires an 8-gauge power cable connected directly to the positive post of the battery. Solution. Find a factory grommet in the firewall capable of accommodating the power cable. Procedure. Create a wiring tool with about a foot of straight coat hanger wire. Use vise grip pliers to make a very small loop at one end. Under the hood, locate a suitable passenger side grommet. Notice the grommet has a flexible surround between the firewall and the sleeve. Insert the straight end of the wiring tool at about 10 o'clock. Apply just enough pressure to puncture through, then extract the wiring tool. On the loop end of the wiring tool, attach the ring terminal of the power cable. Under the dash, push the straight end of the wiring tool through the punctured grommet. Under the hood, grab the wiring tool with a vise grip and pull the power cable through. Beware, of course, of additional resistance as the loop and ring terminal pass through. Determine the best way to locate the wire on the way to the positive battery post. There we go. That's the biggest thing solved. Okay, here we go. Second problem, very much easier. The amplifier requires an 8-gauge ground cable connected to a bolt as close as possible. Solution. Find a nearby factory ground. Procedure. Remove the plastic nut from the passenger side kick panel. Lift the adjacent scuff plate about an inch up and wrestle the kick panel out, pulling it toward the rear of the vehicle. And it reveals a factory ground bolt. And the result is you're going to have an amp that works great with zero noise, in my opinion. Okay, take care. Bye.